up at the other end, and it's a 20-point game again with 1:38. Clay Johnson just took it right at Glenn and slam dunked it over it.